Everybody, how's it going? Blake here from YouTuber's Guide to Surviving Life, bringing you a brand new video, and today I'm going to be doing a story. I cannot believe that this channel is entirely based on stories, and I've only got 2 down out of 14 videos. That's just disappointing. I am so sorry, guys. But anyway, today's story is going to be about the time I crashed a dirt bike into a sign, which also happens to be the first time I ever drove a dirt bike. So yeah, that was a very interesting experience. Basically, I was staying the night at my grandma's house with my cousin Jeffrey. Jeffrey's not his actual name, I'm just calling him Jeffrey. The next morning, after we hung out and we crushed at my grandma's place, his dad came over, and behind his truck were 2 dirt bikes that belonged to my cousin Jeffrey. Now, my cousin Jeffrey, he's into a lot of sports. He does a lot of really cool things. He has a lot of vehicles, too, that he just does a lot of races with. I, on the other hand, like to sit down and watch YouTube, which you can already tell who's the cooler cousin. My cousin Jeffrey asked me, "Dude, we should both ride these." I'm like, okay, I'm gonna have to call my mom and ask her though. I'm not sure how my mom's gonna feel about me riding a motorized bike that I've never had any experience with. Like, probably the closest thing I've ever ridden to a dirt bike would probably have to be a real bike. That's it. I'm not really good. So anyway, basically, I call my mom and I cannot believe it. She says yes. So we get up there, my grandpa and my uncle are trying to tell me some tricks and teach me how to do it, and I'm like, seriously, I am sweating, I am scared, I am so scared because I've never done anything like this before. And they're like, they're getting a little frustrated. You can tell they're getting frustrated with me because they keep repeating the same exact things to me, and I keep forgetting. I keep forgetting what they say because every time they give me like a whole run through of what I'm supposed to do when I'm riding the bike, like switching the first gear, switching the second gear. If you're going too high on first gear, switching the second gear to low. It was, I understood it all, but as soon as I started going, I just forgot everything. But anyway, after a bunch of talking, I was actually finally able to actually start riding around circles. I was actually pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, I was actually pretty good. I did pretty good the first 5 minutes. I didn't crash. I was riding around with my cousin. I was about to speed chase him, but I wasn't that experienced yet, and I did not want to try that. Something with me, though, is like when you're on a bike, and you're so close to someone else who's also on a scooter, you feel like you have no control, and you get really scared. Like when I'm on a motorized bike, or if I'm on a bike, or any kind of vehicle, period, then I'm gonna make sure I stay a good distance away from someone else. But, as you already know what happens in the story, I didn't stay a very good distance away from a sign. So basically, I was riding along, and there was this turn. There was this turn at my grandma's, at the end of my grandma's driveway, there was this turn. And I started driving out there, but I couldn't turn enough. I couldn't turn fast enough. And here's what happened. My grandma and grandpa's live across the street from their neighbor, and they had a sign in their front yard. I drove onto their grass, into a tree. No, like I grazed the side of a tree. I didn't go directly into a tree, thank God. But into a sign, directly into this. Because the last thing I actually remember doing was I saw that there was a sign there, and I knew there was no way that I was gonna avoid that. So I thought, the split second that I could think, I thought, oh crap, I gotta go directly into the sign with the wheel so I don't get myself hurt. Which, it's a stupid idea and a smart idea because it turned out I hit directly into the sign with the front wheel. The sign came straight out of the ground. I flung off and the dirt, it was, oh my God. Like I fell off and my grandpa and my uncle, they ran over to me and they were asking, are you okay? Is it okay? Everything okay? And I was fine. I was actually fine. I got a few scratches, but that was pretty much it. I was actually pretty lucky with that. And the funniest thing was probably that I had to help with putting the sign back in after that. I had to postpone the game. Jeffrey was looking at me like, "Come on, dude, why'd you do that?" Yeah. I got the sign back in, and thank God I was able to start riding again. I started riding again for a few minutes, and yeah, that was pretty much the story. I guess probably the lesson behind today's story is you gotta do things. You gotta try new things, even if you crash into a sign, you know, you gotta try new things. I hope you guys like this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, all that other stuff, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.